I'll mix it. Oh, it's hard.
I'll just help you muscle it down.
Yep, muscle. It's yellow snow. It's like spider webs. It's gonna get all over me. Yay, we cracked an egg. I mean, you cracked an egg. It's a yolky, grainy, mixtury, sugary, snowy, grainy, I already said that.
Yellowy.
Mixture. Yeah, yellowy mixture. It's kind of soft. Kind of.
Bye-bye.
Now I'm back to mixing.
The salt, the salt, the salt.
There we go.
Bye-bye, flour.
We get to use our hands.
We can.
Yay!
We're making Snickerdoodles!
Yay!
Is a Snickerdoodle a breed of a dog? I feel like it's supposed to be a breed of a dog.
Sugar!
I thought this was cocoa.
But it's cinnamon.
Yeah. Sugar. And now it's brown sugar. So you roll it until it's a nice ball shape. Then you cover it in the cinnamon and sugar. And then you place it onto your tray. We're good at this.
Put this on the tray.
Yeah.
Mix it around and like in a pinch.
Yeah, you can
put it
pinch.
Over.
Oh yeah, just like pinch.
No,
ready?
Pinch.
Nah, I like rolling it.
Done.
Oh yeah.
They're pretty easy to flatten.
Yeah.
Like.
No, I'm gonna try with my hand. Yes. Boom. I like the hand.
Four claws.
This is dangerous, you know.
Danger, hunger. Oh wait, stop!
No!
Welcome to Kitchen Girls.
First out of three.
Go.
Yes.
First out of three.
Yeah.
Okay.
My kick in.
Your kick in.
Okay.
Ready?
What cup is the cuffling in? Let's find out.
Oh, there's A, there's B, there's C, and there's D. I don't know. How about this one?
Oh no. One cup down. Ooh.
A or B? Good job!
Woo!
It was A, everybody! A!
Nice juggling. Okay, I want to guess now.
A, B, C, or D?
You know what? I'm saying I'm a good guesser and going with C.
Oh!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You're so good.
So good.
Our scores. So good. 10 out of 10.